This is a story for the web. This is a story about being connected. This is a story that started a long time ago when we tuned into the electromagnetic spectrum. This is a story about our tools. This is a story about connectivity. This is a story for the web. This is a story about becoming eleprocons, revealing that we were truly electrons, protons, and consciousness. This is a story for the web. This is a story about evolution equaling mind times omnidirectional communication. This is a story of us.